My name is Hajar Mohammed, the student at HOPin Academy, one of the trainees for women in tech. I think at the end of the program, what I would want to learn is be able to be a good graphic designer, be able to take good pictures and then videos, and also be able to use a social media platform to be able to reach out to a lot of people. I think in summary, that's what I expect to learn.